Okay guys, welcome back to my channel. On my previous video, I've shown you how to install Kali Linux Dual with Windows, and I've seen this problem which on the Grub Boot Loader. I am not seeing Windows to log in or Windows to choose. So I will show you how to fix this problem in case if you are facing this problem in some case. And I will show you how to change this into this. So how are we going to do this? First of all, go to your Linux terminal, and you need to be in your root user. So the first command will be sudo su, because we need to be on the root user. So enter your password here. I am clearing the window here, and after that you need to type fdisk space minus l and hit enter. As you can see, here is the Linux partition and as well as the Windows partition. So make sure your Windows is here, your Windows partition is here first of all, and type clear, just clear the window, and OS minus prober, OS minus prober, type that and hit enter. As you can see, here is the Windows partition which have the boot loader. We need to update the Grub directory, which is located in etc default and Grub directories. Oops, I think I missed something. Exit Control X to exit. As you can see here, it says Control X, and okay, I forgot the slash slash etc slash default slash Grub here in the, I think in the 11 or something, just use your up and down arrow and hit enter here again, and type here is all upper cases grub underscore disable underscore os underscore prober equals false. Type false with lower case. And to save this, file, use a command on your keyboard, Control O, and hit enter. After that, Control X to exit from this, and to check the window first, and to check the file is written successfully, just cat slash etc slash people slash grub and hit enter. As you can see, we wrote the it's successfully written. So please update minus grub and hit enter. Okay guys, after this process is done, we need to check we need to reboot or restart our PC and check whether it's fixed or not, and just type here reboot or just restart your PC. Okay guys, as you can see, here is the final result. and here the window option is here, and if I clicked on it or enter on it, here as you can see Windows is running. I hope I helped you a little. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you like this video, I will be more inspired to make more videos, and thanks for watching. Please like this video and share for your friends. Thank you.